of Monument of Faith, Church of God in Christ in Herron, Ohio, and serve my jurisdiction as administrative assistant to Bishop Warren Elijah Miller. I am a candidate for the office of National Trustee for the Churches of God in Christ. Brothers and sisters, I would encourage you to give me an opportunity to serve this wonderful church. My family has had a church history for 6 generations. I am number 5. I do believe that with the help of God that I will be able to share trusted knowledge, dependable wisdom, as one of the members of the Board of Trustees. I would very much like for your vote and your support on Election Day in this year's election. Again, my name is Pastor David Herron, Warren, Ohio. I'm running for the office of National Trustee, and I approve this message.
Come on, put your hands together. Come on, put them together like this.
Take my joy.
He have my peace.
Take my joy.
while we step on the devil's head. Yeah, that's it. Come on, make the devil mad. Stop on his head. Let him know you're going to get your stuff and you want it all back. I mean everything. You might as well go on and praise him. See, some of y'all going to get your stuff. You're not playing. You're going to get it. You're going to get it.
The new, it's important that we continue to re-embrace those songs that brought us over, the songs that remind us of the ultimate sacrifice. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. The blood that Jesus shed for me, oh, way back on Calvary, the blood that gives me strength.